So how do enterprises determine if their AI solution is at risk of crossing some sort of ethical boundary? The first thing we want to do is come up with a set of guidelines or rules that we're going to follow whenever we are creating or interacting with AI systems. So I'll give you IBM's three core principles as an example. Number one, artificial intelligence is meant to augment human intelligence. It's not here to replace us. Two, data and insights belong to their creator. So if we are using customers' data for anything, that is, it's still their data, not ours. Number three, solutions have to be transparent and explainable. And what this means is that we need visibility into who is training the system, what data they're using to train the system, and then also how all of this is going to affect an algorithm's recommendations to the end user.